took out the entire, oh my God, we've lost internet. You see, I'm missing?
I got one of them.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Hey, what's happening, killer?
Good.
What did it say?
You and Keith, and I got a picture of you two.
I got his phone. I sent about three people before he realized.
Yeah.
Every one of his last texts, he went to the bathroom, he got back, and hey, what the hell? So that's what it was. Nothing personal.
No, you don't even want that. We're already taping. So you steal other people's phones and text everybody they got.
Oh, we're saying we're already.
We're already done for
that.
Okay. We're just taping for tomorrow morning.
Say again.
All right. We're flat. Yeah.
Little flip camera.
Yeah.
That's a flip camera.
This is Neal Dionne live in Nashville, and I'm scared to death to do this interview. As always, Blake Shelton. An exciting guest on the program.
Why are you scared to do this? There is nobody in this room that can relate to me more than you. Is that what scares you?
Maybe.
We are one and the same.
No.
You would do this to the flip camera, just like I just did.
No, I wouldn't.
Okay.
No, I'm a grown-up. You're still working on it.
I've never been so disappointed in another man.
Wait a minute. Look, I got to ask a favor of you. I want this interview to go viral. I want everyone on earth to hear it and see it. So I have a dollar I'll give you if I can be the subject of a Blake Shelton tweet just to get everybody to check us out at b93.com
and
see you online. Is a dollar good enough?
A dollar's good enough. I'm looking, there's a guy in here that has my phone somewhere. I'll probably have to do it whenever I get done.
Okay, I trust you will do that.
Will.
I trust you will.
But where's my dollar?
Oh, all right. Hang on. I'll get the dollar.
Really
hang on. I'm not kidding. Hold on. I'll get your dollar. Pardon me. Sorry about the dead air here. I got to get a dollar for Blake Shelton. There we go. There's the dollar for the tweet.
Here it is. $1.
All right.
Right there.
That's
all right, that's working for you.
Okay. All right.
Yes. Making money.
Thanks for calling.
First time Twitter's ever actually made me so much.
Thanks for calling us during the roof set. I appreciate that a lot. We had a chance to talk about the new song you got with Trace Adkins out of Hillbilly Bone. I got to tell you, it was so much fun talking to him too, because he said, I can't think of another person that I enjoy hanging out with more than Blake Shelton.
Did he really?
That's exactly what he said.
Well, that's nice of him. Here's the thing that's nice saying is that we do have fun together for about the first hour. And then, for some reason, I can't explain it, but I start getting all these nerves.
No.
With the things that I say and do, I guess. And apparently, especially during the video for Hillbilly Bone, he was getting pretty bad at me. There's a lot of hot girls in this video, and he doesn't like it. Kiss on him and hug on him in front of all those girls, you know.
Just a long impression.
He doesn't think that's cool for some reason.
And so if you watch the video, you can tell, by the end of the video, you can tell that he's had it. There have been a couple times that if you touch me one more time, I'm going to rip your head off and throw it down the hallway and hold it. All right, kid, don't touch me.
And I believe he could do it.
Trace Adkins is the world's toughest man. A lot of people don't realize that. I mean, he's been shot.
Yeah.
He had his head cut off one time, and they were able to sew it back on.
That's amazing. I hadn't heard that story.
He's you can't hurt the guy.
Nice of you to, as he said, you would say, volunteer to help save his career.
That's right.
You're a
heck of a... Obviously, he was having... problems.
What a humanitarian you are.
He was totally gone off the map until I came.
That's amazing. Got Blake Shelton here, humble as always, great singer, and a good friend of B93.
And I owe you a tweet.
That's right, you owe me a tweet, you got my dollar. Get your phone from whoever's carrying it. I want to see what I'm getting for my money.
Okay.
And make sure it's complimentary, and it's B93.com.
Okay.
All right, the one and only Blake Shelton with us here live from Nashville on B93. I trust you here. I'll give you...
I'm doing that.
Are you on there?
What have I got on the back there?
I don't know who that is.
Let's call it and find out.
You shot anything yet?
Next Sunday morning is opening day.
I'm going up there by around the house somewhere.
I'm going up Friday right after the morning show, and I'll be gone 10 days. And I have a number of tags.
Attaboy.
Yep, it's going to be good. You need any meat, or are you still stealing from Andy Griggs?
Man, I don't eat them plants. I just shoot them and cut their horns off.